Diana Beniko here. As expected, the Republic isn't making our advance to the Jedi Temple easy. Our initial strike team had hoped to secure the landing area by now, but enemy reinforcements have been hammering us with heavy artillery fire. There's an array of sensors out there guiding the attacks. Destroy them, and we'll finally start to make some headway.
Thank you.
We can't make it to the temple until you do away with the shielding that's keeping our forces confined to the area. Look for the Republic command platform. That's where you'll find the shield controls.
Thank you. As if it wasn't enough to sense your presence. You seem to have a need to do everything as loudly as possible. This is the Jedi Temple. You are not welcome. Leave this sacred place now. You'll not get a second warning.
You're a fool to think you can threaten the Emperor's wrath. Your power is insignificant next to mine.
You've had your chance to retreat. Now you'll learn why. I'm the High Council's chief combat advisor. If you won't go willingly, you leave me no choice. You'll be punished for your crimes. You should have never come to Tython. Punished for your crimes. I will not tolerate this incursion. Prepare to face judgment.
Can you believe TechOps already remapped the secure comms? Talented slicers we have in our employ, though even they pale in comparison next to you.
Pardon the intrusion. I thought you'd want to know the Jedi Temple is now fully under our control. We have a number of Jedi Padawans in our custody. Must be recent additions. They didn't know the first thing about fighting. What would you have me do with them?
We should send a clear message. Litter the temple courtyard with their bodies.
Straight away, sir.
You haven't found it yet, Lord Go, because the blasted Jedi don't want it found. Keep searching!
The temple and its mysteries are all ours now. Darth Arcus is indescribably pleased.
Don't I get to hear what Darth Arcus and his pet are discussing?
It's no secret. With the temple secure, Lord Go has been tasked with uncovering any hidden information stores. On behalf of Darth Arcus, I thank you. This is a banner day for the Empire. Be proud.